Vice! You dumbass! Start making sense, you rotten book, or you're gonna be sorry. Maybe I'll rip your pages out one by one, or maybe I'll put you in the goddamn furnace! How can someone with such a big smart brain get hypnotized like a little bitch, huh? Oh, Shadow Lord, I love you, Shadow Lord. Come over here and give Vice a big sloppy kiss, Shadow Lord! Now pull your head out of your goddamn ass and start fucking helping us!
and say, You all right, Yuna?
Sorry, Dad. I'm sorry. It'll stop in a second, I promise. If the monsters hear me, are they gonna come back for me?
I won't let them hurt you, Yuna. I promise. You need to eat something. Stay here. Stay hidden. I'll be right back. Yuna.
Yeah?
Don't touch that book. Not ever. Do you hear me?
Yes, Dad.
Thank you.
This is the power of the White Book. Yona, talk to me.
Dad, are you all right?
Don't worry about me. I'm fine.
That's good. Oh, look. I found this while you were gone.
A cookie? Hey, that's your favorite.
Here. We can split it, okay?
No, you take it.
Dad, no. You need to eat something.
All right. Give me the small half.
No. Come on, Dad. You're bigger than me. You have to eat to serve.
Yona? Yona!
Oh, no. I dropped the cookie. I didn't mean to. You've always been the one helping me.
Yona! What have you done?
So I wanted to...
No! Yona! Yona! We need help. We need help! Please, anyone! Help! Help us! All right, I'm off.
Dad? Hey, Dad. You want to hear about the crazy dream I had last night? See, I was in it, and you were in it too, and we were riding around on this huge pink cloud, and then...
Yona? I'm sorry. I have to go. You can tell me when I get back.
Oh, wait. Can you get me a book while you're out?
Sure. Now stay here and rest. You can't have your cough coming back.
Thank you.
morning.
Hello, Double O.
Well, someone looks raring to go this morning.
You know how it is. I'm just trying to earn a living for my little girl.
Let's go play in the Northern Plains!
Oh my!
I heard they've got discount vegetables today.
Thanks, Popo, for everything.
Huh?
You know, all the work you give me. You've been telling the villagers that I'm for hire, haven't you?
Oh, that? It's nothing. They need help. And you need money to take care of Yona. This way everyone wins.
I suppose so. Hey. Our world is dying. Once thriving populations now lie decimated by plague and disease. The end has never felt so close. And if that wasn't enough, monsters called Shades now roam the land, threatening our very lives. But that's of no consequence to me. My daughter is sick, and my only concern is to give her a better life. I try my best, but I'm only one man, and hard work. So the kindness of the villagers has meant much. Nothing will stop me. I will fight for Yona until the end. Until the very end. Damn! What are Shades doing so close to town?
Well, hello.
Oh, hello there.
Yo.
Hey. How are things?
Hey, how are you today?
Hello. I'm off to get some groceries for dinner. Damn, it's cold today.
Hello.
Hey. Damn it, Yona. I have to get to the Eastern Gate. I believe she really went to the Lost Shrine.
Thank you.
I'm coming, Yuna. Never make it out of here. Yuna!
Thank you. Yona!
What the hell are these things? I don't have time for this crap! I have to save Yona! This crap! I have to save Yona! Get her back! Out of my way! Give my daughter back!
Stop! For the love of all that is holy, stop pounding me!
Then move! Yona!
By the heavens! I have never been treated in such a manner. I am a being of incalculable importance, and yet you approach me as a common cockroach.
Yona! Talk to me! Yona! Yona!
Now see here, I admire your pluck. One man going alone against impossible odds.
Yona, come on!
But such a plan is incredibly foolish. You stand in the presence of ancient wisdom.
So, how do we save Yona?
Once I destroy these shades, the magic barrier should disappear. I am Grimoire Rice. Neither in name brings kingdoms to their knees.
Then get to it already, Vice!
You will refer to me by my full and proper name.
Keep on coming!
You should not have turned your blades on me, foul creatures. With a single word, I, Grimoire Rice, can shatter the very universe itself. Now, prepare to... Oh dear. It seems that the frantic bludgeoning you gave me earlier has caused my memory to escape me.
What? Damn it! Some help you turned out to be! Did you just suck the blood out of those things?
Bloody sound words and words of power.
What's going on, Bite?
Who's this?
You all right, Bite? Hang in there!
Is that all?
Thank you.
Morgana!
Anger is but a form of negative energy, and nothing to fear. This one accepts close combat, keep your distance.
A long-range attack, huh?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I just wanted to help.
It's all right, Yona. Don't worry about it. Are you okay? Are you hurt?
Perhaps we'd best depart, hmm?
The shrine's gonna collapse. Come on, Yona. We have to move.
You're faster than I thought.
Dad. I couldn't find a lunar tear. I'm so sorry. I just wanted to get better. So you wouldn't have to worry anymore. I'm sorry.
Don't worry about... Yona? Yona, no!
Damn it all! Why does it have to be Yona? Why not me? Of all people, why my only daughter?
I would gladly help her had I the means to do so.